absolutely fantastic. Hello everyone, it's Diego Doom here, bringing you another review. Today I'll be reviewing Anime Jungle CCP Hedora US Exclusive Color Version. Hedora comes from the 1971 film Godzilla vs. Hedora. Be sure to check it out, it is absolutely fantastic, just like the sponsor of this review. Today's review is sponsored by the absolutely fantastic folks over at Entertainment Hobby Jungle. This exclusive Hedora vinyl figure is a collaboration between Anime Jungle and vinyl figure maker CCP. Created in Japan and sold exclusively by the US branch Anime Jungle US. This figure is a limited edition piece with only 100 of them made. Almost half are already sold out, so be sure to pick yours up today from Anime Jungle US by clicking the link in the description of this video. This Hedora figure is absolutely fantastic, so let's jump right in and take a closer look. When it comes to sculpt and paint apps, Hedora is fantastic. Starting with the head, we can see the multi-layered kelp-like sculpt with various fleshy creases and folds. The coloring is very unique with smooth transitions from black to dark blue and even to burgundy in some spots. The eyes are blood red with a very cool effect in the pupils. We can see the reflection of Godzilla in the pupils as if Hedora is about to face off with them right now. This is a pretty cool detail to add in, which is really nice. Throughout the body, we can see more of the fantastic layered, detailed, and textured sculpt. I think the pose really helps accentuate the sculpt here. Spin around to the back, the sculpt gets smoother with some very vibrant colors. On the back, we have a smooth gradation from yellow to orange to burgundy. It's not suit accurate, but it looks very cool. This unique color pattern continues even onto Hedora's long layered tail. Hedora is standing in a cool, ready for action pose with his arm stretched that looks great from most angles. Standing at a little over 9 inches tall, 12.5 inches wide, and 13 inches head to tail, Hedora is not a shelf hog, but he will take up some space in your collection. Based on these sizes, I think it's safe to assume this figure is in the 25 centimeter scale. Now, how does Hedora stack up with our other vinyl figures? See for yourself! Hedora turned out to be absolutely fantastic. The sculpt is very well detailed, and the paint apps are unique, clean, and crisp. This is a very interesting, unique piece, and I absolutely recommend picking this figure up and adding him to your collection. You can pick up your exclusive limited edition Hedora figure from Anime Jungle US for $130. For such a unique piece, I don't think that price is bad at all. Click the link in the description below and pick yours up today before they run out over at Anime Jungle US. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more absolutely fantastic figure reviews. To see more vinyl figure reviews or another absolutely fantastic review, click the links on screen right now. Be sure to follow me on social media. Definitely follow me on Twitch, and I'll see you guys in the next review.